The figures prove that a large part of the atom consists of empty space. Put at its simplest, the atom consists of a nucleus in the middle and electrons revolving around it. There is nothing between the nucleus and the electrons. This microscopic distance, in which nothing exists, is in fact a very large one on the atomic scale. Let us try and conceive of these dimensions by using an analogy. There is a great space lying between the basic particles. If I think of the proton of an oxygen nucleus as the head of a pin lying on the table in front of me, then the electron revolving around it draws a circle passing through Holland, Germany, and Spain.